This is the second of Steve Owen's engines that I recently bought. This is the model 2B. Or not 2B? No, it definitely is 2B. This is the first time I've steamed this. I don't know if Steve normally tests all his engines before dispatching them. He probably does, so it's probably not the first time it's ever been run, but he might be. This one was obviously inspired by the Mammod SE3. Many aspects of it are definitely a copy from the Mammod. There are some differences. Biggest obvious difference is the base. This is got a flat base. That is nearer to a Luton Bowman base than a Mammod one. There are also other minor differences. It's built from heavier gauge materials throughout. It's got some nice long thin handled levers on the whistle and the steam valve. Right, the other one, this one also seems to be priming a bit to start with. A very nice smooth running engine, much better than the SE3 in that respect. See the nice handle on the steam valve and the whistle there. Not a brilliant whistle. You can see the piping is very similar to the SE3. The steam pipe from the valve is down under the boiler through the flame to give a nominal bit of superheating. Comes out to a T-piece to the top of the two cylinders, sends an anode, and then from the back of the cylinders two exhaust pipes to the chimney. All that is all very similar to an anode. See how slow we can get it. Not bad.